When the pages of a book are copied on a conventional photostat machine, the spine eventually disintegrates and the book falls to pieces. Now, after a two-year, £100,000 development programme, the British Library has a machine to end all that. This scanner cradles rare and precious volumes in a V-shaped sleeve. The screen is gently lowered onto the pages and the book isn't damaged at all. What's more, it's capable of transmitting the book's contents via satellite, telephone or fibre optic link to libraries and institutes across the world, as well as producing a sharp, high-quality copy.